do just regular rap, secular rap music. Then Jesus came into my life 8 months ago, and then now he's using me in many different ways. Now making music, and we just want to spread the message through secular music, just spread the message of Jesus. And I got my boy here with me, Rich. He's my hype man right now. We're about to get into it.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
So the track's called All or Nothing.
Yeah.
Come on.
Watch for the beat, man.
You gonna bounce with me. Woo! Woo! Y'all gotta move, man. Y'all gotta move.
Brother Sons.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's say it,
man. Let's say it. Come on. Come on.
Right. Right. Put God first.
Put God first.
Brother Sons.
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah.
Get to it.
We out here leading souls to the cross, what the mission is. Reaching to the people unsaved, call the witnesses. I love God, so I rap about my Jesus. And if you listen to the record, put the Lord in every verse. The pastor preach a word from the scriptures while we in the church. Streets still are different, they say money's what we should serve. Now it's a meat, all these lies become too absurd. The media, they help us, like they tempting us on every earth. No matter what you do, the court, they're to effect. We speak the word of God with heavenly respect. According to the message, we recognize the text that he will lift your soul up and provide the best. Demons hold our people like a vice grip, and they would try to spread that evil to the righteous. If you're so weak, then you're righteous. Why you so locked up like a Rikers Island? Yeah, right, right. Yeah, it's all or nothing. It's all or nothing. Yeah, come on, bounce. Yeah, another way. My life in a better way. It's all or nothing. Yeah. Yeah, it's all been nothing. Yeah, here we go. Equipped with the spirit, so of course I saw the new heights. It seems like the nation's so confused. I was real life. Before I got involved, I had to seek the Lord. It's too late. Only a certain few can really show you about his passion, right? And I am one of the released from the world that said we're dealing with these battles. So we have to find the strength within. But some of us replace our father with some Benjamin. And that's the root of evil, being deception for battling these spirits on the inside. New vision, new set, call it new eyes. And when the Lord comes back between the blue skies, then he will judge the whole world, it's all in due time. Now they undermine the truth, place a vision in their minds. Ignorance is spreading and deception is for lies. When the tongue God can grip, we go run. All things can with God by our side. Yes, come on, yeah. Another way, been a better way. It's all or nothing, yeah. Come on, yeah. It's all or nothing, yeah. God gave me a woo! I'm living my in the bank to win. It's all or nothing. Everybody on this side, yeah, yeah. Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up. Praise God. Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up. Praise God.
God gave me another way. Now I'm living my life in a better way.
Yeah. Right.